the slow destruction of the Amazonian rainforest. The felling of thousands of square miles of trees has not only shown us the result of man's insatiable and sometimes irresponsible hunger for resources, but also, ironically, what may become one of the most important historical discoveries of the modern age. Evidence of a very ancient and as yet unknown civilization has become apparent upon the now barren landscape. A civilization which would have dwarfed the Egyptian and Roman empires combined. As a result of the drastic deforestation that has taken place over the last few decades to make way for farming land, huge swaths of land features have become visible from the air. Not only are these now grassy areas showing evidence of numerous, enormous, complex ancient cities, but also the remnants of what could be classified as straight Roman roads connecting these massive sites. According to a new report published in the Journal of Antiquity, the archaeologist Martti Parsinen, along with numerous other scientists, have documented more than 210 geometric structures. The city spreads out over an area of more than 250 square kilometers, reaching from northern Bolivia to the state of Amazonia in Brazil. Although the early explorers had heard legends from the Indians regarding a fabulously rich Amazonian civilization, which they named El Dorado, the countless searches for this city of gold have all invariably ended in failure. No evidence of a vast ancient civilization within Amazonia had ever materialized, that is, until now. Most scholars subsequently concluded that El Dorado was no more than a story. Indeed, scientists believed that the merciless conditions in the jungle were simply too inhospitable to support a large population. The most influential archaeologist of the 20th century, Betty Meggers, famously dubbed the region as counterfeit paradise. In the early 1900s, the British explorer Percy Harrison Fawcett, while exploring and mapping much of the same area where the ruins were recently discovered, reported finding large earth mounds filled with ancient and brittle pottery. And buried under the jungle floor, he claimed he had also found traces of causeways and roadways. Based on this and other evidence, he insisted that the Amazon once contained large populations, and at least one, if not more, advanced civilizations. Despite being dismissed and ridiculed as a crank, he set off in 1925 to find the place, which he christened the City of Z. Shortly thereafter, his entire party, including his 21-year-old son Jack, vanished within the jungle and they were never seen of again. Because of the symmetrical shape of many of these mounds now seen from the air and the way they slant to the north, a possibility that they may have had an astronomical purpose had begun to be seriously looked at. We could quite possibly be on the verge of discovering another highly advanced civilization which once lived here on Earth. As always, thanks for watching, guys, and until next time, take care.